American veteran of the game, Edwin F. Costin of the United States Army. Listen to what Edwin did. He enlisted in 1941, fought with the boys on motorcycles all over Africa with the against the Germans, served with the 29th Division in Africa and Italy as a Derby Ranger machine gunner. On June 6, 1944, D-Day, entered with brothers in arms in the Normandy invasion. Participated in North Africa, Sicily, Foggia, Cassino, Anzio, Northern France battles, all while walking. He was awarded the Purple Heart for wounds sustained in the Normandy invasion, Good Conduct Medal, American Defense Service Medal, American Campaign Medal, European African Middle Eastern Campaign Medal, and 5 Bronze Stars, the World War II Victory Medal, and a Presidential Distinguished Unit Citation. He is most proud of his family, wife, children, and grandchildren. He served his country and honored his friends the best he knew how. He is an example to this day of being a person who others look up to as a model of being a great citizen. Thank you, Ed. Not a day goes by that he doesn't serve his fellow men and women. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, Edwin F. Costin.